for after my TikTok video, what I did on Saturday, completely got the score wrong. Typically, never predict results. I thought I'll do another one because it did pretty well on TikTok. So I think the Bradford City score will be 2-1 to Bradford City, with Andy Cook scoring the double. And we'll just see what happens with this game. And typically, see how I get on with predictions. See if you can predict the score in the comments below. Thank you.